Hello, hello, and welcome back to... Oh, my camera is off kilter again. In a spooky way. No. Hello, hello, and welcome back to Spookmas Streams. I hope you all have had an amazing day today. And I hope you all are doing well. But, yeah. If you're new to my channel, I am the Krimzonknight, and we are doing Halloween spooky streams in the form of Spookmas streams through the month of October to celebrate the glorious holiday of Spookmas. Sorry, my windows all shifted when I opened the game, and I am adjusting them so that, you know, they're where they should be and need to be, and all of that wonderful gushiness. Anyway. Hello. Because this is a horror stream, be aware of the content warning right up here. If you are sensitive to any of these things and or potentially sensitive to other things that might come up within a horror game, please take care of yourself. That is the priority here. Take care of yourselves. But if you want to stay anyway, that is on you. On your head be it. Anyway, I'm having a rather late supper tonight. So, pardon me eating while on stream. I try not to do that usually. But, you know, needs and all of that. Anyway, trying to think. Do I have any announcements? This Friday I will not be streaming because I have plans. And I may not be streaming on the Monday following this Friday. So next Monday, I may not be streaming. We shall see. But Friday for sure, I will not be streaming. So Wednesday, tonight, yes, obviously. Wednesday, yes. Thursday, yes. Friday, definitely not. Saturday, I don't normally stream. Sunday, I don't normally stream. Monday, perhaps. I might stream. Thursday will be at 2 rather than at 8 because of reasons. Other than that, yeah. So tomorrow will be 8 o'clock. Thursday will be 2 p.m., not 8 p.m., at the spooky time of 2 hours after lunch. And then Friday, like I said, no stream. Saturday, no stream. Sunday, no stream. Monday, maybe. If I do stream Monday, it'll be 8 p.m. If not, see you guys on the Tuesday after that. Anyway, but we still have a few more days before then, and we will be continuing the Evil Within. And as I said, be aware of this content warning on screen going forward, and please take care of yourselves. I also have stuff in my Linktree if you want to support me and all of that wonderful gushy stuff. All right, let's get started. We were in some catacombs, as I recall. Oh, hey! Welcome, welcome, welcome! Thank you for the raid. Welcome, welcome. Be aware this is a horror game stream. So be aware of these content warnings. Be aware of them. And do what you need to do to take care of yourself. I will not be offended. But thank you for the raid. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You're probably in an ad right now. Okay, so I came from up there, and... Oh, I have not yet put the... I want to put that in. I'll go ahead and put it in. Go food! Food is important. I am fooding as well. Just one more. Okay, right. Yeah, this is the wrong way. Climbing, climbing the ladders, climbing. Okay, now that the ad is over, be warned if you are coming from Yvonne B's stream. This is a horror game stream, and as such, be careful of the content warning at the top right, top right of the screen. Do what you need to take care of yourselves. I will not be offended if you decide to not hang out with me. I love you all. Take care of yourselves. It's important. Well. All right. Excuse me. Yeah, I'm not going to use that yet. I'm going to pick this up, however. Ah. Nothing creepy about this. That's sick of it. Living off me, beating off my work. I'll have to figure out how beating off his work? But there's no time for that now. I'm so close. No one can ever have that data. It is mine. My only way. Whoever opens that safe next had better be ready to pay the price. I bet there's something up there. Somebody come get him, he's riding up an elevator. Oop. Here. Do we have anything? It doesn't look like it. Okay, well that was a waste. Let's just drop down here. Okay. That away. We've listened to that. Anything back there? Doesn't look like it. All right. On we go. Well. Well. I've played Tomb Raider enough times to know this is a trap that will activate as soon as I get far enough down the hallway. So I'm just gonna take a second and eat some pizza. Ouch. Okay. Alonzi. Ow! Fuck me! Well, I was wrong. Oh boy. L. Well, that wasn't the solution. I need to start paying attention to where I'm going. Oh, hi. Oh, I'll pick that up. Yes, please. Hey, look, I'm paying attention. Sorry, give me just a second. Do I not have any more matches? I have no more matches. Well. Anything in here? Nope. Okay. All right, so I've crawled through that. Okay. Use, please. Thank you. Okay, so it looks like there's nowhere up there, because those are spikes. That would be a way to kill me. Oh, fuck me. Okay, well, that's not working so well. Ouch. Get off. Thank you. Come on, follow me. I'll take that. Ooh, and the grenade. How many of those do I have now? Two. Ooh. Oh, I should absolutely use one of these. Max up. There we go. All right. Ooh, a hatchet. Yes, please. Now, just to confirm, oh, there is something over here. Cool. Shotgun shells. Hey. A guillotine. That's normal. And good. Hi. What is down here? And I will will I hate it? Probably. Ooh, that's a trap. That. Let's just be careful, because those are probably kill me. Hey, look. Wire. I'll take that. Hey, look, a tripwire. Take that. Yep. What is this there? Oh, fuck me. Get up, Sebastian. You're okay. Walk it off. Na 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 na. Ooh, I know where this is. This was the thing I was looking at a bit ago. That I couldn't get to because the gates were in the way. And when I was going the wrong way. Yeah, bitch. All right, cool, 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 cool. Wait. And a key. And I has a key. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. Cool, cool, cool. I have nothing else to worry about because I disarmed all the traps and killed all the things. And nothing else, absolutely nothing else, will spawn in now that I have gotten the things and am heading back the way I came. Absolutely nothing will attempt to kill me because I cleared it all. Huh. I guess I was right. Cool. Well, alrighty then. Must you? With the squelching? All right. One moment. All right. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. All right, let's go. Yeet! Oh, hi. Yes, please, come in here. And I'll just... Gish! Oh, and a sniper round. Yes, please. Cool, cool, cool. There is that way up there. Now let's okay. I'm probably gonna be doing something really stupid here in a second, so let's. Not so stupid. Okay, cool. Another key. Yes, please. Oof-da. Anything to break? For more goodies? No? Okay. I don't know why I said oof-da. Cool. I just embarrassed the hell out of myself when I said oof-da. Put the grenades away for now. All right, now this should drop me right there. Yep, 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 yep. Cool, 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 cool. Up. And yes, I will take the thing, carve the thing out of the wall and take it. Alright. Now we're gonna pop back in here.
The worrying type, I see.
A little. Sorry, I'm really trying to eat my fries before they get too cold. Not that button. There we go. Okay. And now we go to level up. Now we level up. Okay. Level up, 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 and up, and up. Level up, 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 and up, and up. Level up, 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 and up, and up. Level up. Come on. Let's see here. What do I want? Increase the area. Duration of blindness. Or the area affected. Let's go with this, because those are the ones that I currently have the most of. Okay. Okay. And now we go save. We go talk to Nurse Bayonetta and save. What's up, Nurse Bayonetta? How you doing? You doing all right? Yeah, I'm doing good too. And then we warg into the mirrors. Some stuff over here. There we go. Okay. There's one.
Just one more.
Two and three. All right. Now. I am not equipped enough for a boss fight. So I would appreciate there not being one. Immediately. Well. Hi. I was trying to be clever. Okay. I was trying to be clever. How dare I? All right, let's try this again. Level up, 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 level up, up. Oh, God. Can I skip the... Apparently not. Okay. And he steps back on one of these mines, gets trapped. And I have to cut it out. All right. Well.
Leslie, you're safe. Where's
Kid? Kid.
Kidman? Is she here too?
Kid.
Is she all right?
Is she all right? All right?
Stand back. I'll get it open.
Okay. Well, can I interact with this? I can. Oh, I have to hold it. Okay. Fine. Ooh, shotgun shells. Yes, please. One shotgun shell. Ah.
No, wait. Leslie.
Nope, okay, not good stealthing. Okay. Get fucked, dude. Sorry, I bit myself. I will be right back. All right, I'm back. Sorry about that. I'm about to die. Okay, here we go. Get. Pick that up. Pick that up, sure. Can I pick that up? No? Okay. Hi, dude. Oh shit! Here, hold that thought. And now let's put that back on that. Okay. Shit. Shit. Sorry, I didn't mean to hit my mic just then. My bad, y'all. Just a mess today, aren't I? I mean, this thing stay dead? Probably not, honestly, nothing has been staying dead. Oh, wrong thing. Come on, hold the button. Wait, what was that? Yeah. Hey, look, I need a replacement wheel. Where are you at? There you are. Can I pick up the goo? Thank you. Yeah, uh-huh. There you are. Pick up the goo. I hear him. Hi. Ouch. Would you fucking stop? Please. Kindly. Fuck off. Shit, where'd he go? There he is. Alright, let's heal up. Yeah, I'm dying, I know. Come on. Just one more crank. I died. Damn it! Damn it, so close. So close. So what have we learned? We've learned that this guy is actually not that tough. I don't actually need to hit him with a grenade. Even though it's fun. Where are you at? Ow! Must you. Goo, please. Huh? All right. Now, we actually do need to do some crafting. Put a little speed on Sebastian, please. Oh, okay, so flash bolts don't do shit to him. Good to know. Yeah. Hi. Goo, please. Quickly. Thank you. I see you there. I feel like I'm doing worse. How am I doing worse? I feel like I'm doing worse. And he snaps his own neck. Mm-hmm. I'm not gonna touch those. Hi. Really? Ouch, bitch. Come on, pick up the goo, pick up the goo. Sebastian, pick up the goo with a little bit of haste. Oh, wrong thing. Oh, I'm out of health. Okay, good to know. All right, grenades. Ooh, and there's a health there. Okay, cool, cool, cool. I'll take that. I'll use that. Thank you. Goo, 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 goo. Alright, hold on. Freeze bolt, flash bolt, harpoon. Goo, 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 please. Hi. Damn it! Fuck you! Yep, those don't do shit on him because he can't see. Alright. Point blank sniper rifle, let's go. Come on. Last crank. Oh shit, hi. I just want to pick this up. Hi, dude. Oh, that was a bad shot. Okay. I don't have any of those. Okay, well. Okay. Hi, I have no weapons. Little bit of haste, Sebastian, just a little bit. Oh God. No, thank you. Well. What's in here? Ah, this is where Leslie came in. Okay. Oh, well, not came in, but exited. Okay. Let's pick that up. Okay. I hate how slow he goes down the stairs. Weapons, ammunition, please. Oh, is this the end? It is! Yay! All right. Oof. Ooh boy. Okay. Give me just a second. I'll be right back. I gotta clear off my desk a little bit. All right, I'm back. Sorry about that. All right. Still nothing. Still just those. Uh-huh. Okay, great. Great, 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 great. This is great. This is good and great. Hey, I'll take that and I'll use that. Thank you very much. Things are a little bit better. All right, just making sure there's nothing else in here that I missed real quick. All right. What over here? Anything over here? Can I go through that? No. Okay. Oh, shoot. Do you see me? Are you coming at me? I feel like you're coming at me. You're coming at me. Come on, die. Okay. And I suck at this. Die, please. Still no? Okay. Oh shit, smart zombies. I forgot these were smart zombies. We just turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Do I have anything? Anything? Nope, I have nada. Okay. Shit, here he comes. Okay, fine. Health, okay, that's not nothing. Ooh, 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 ooh. Hi. Let's get a little bit of space here. Because with that, I can make... Oh, can't make enough of those, so I can... But I can do one of these. Oof. Nope, not that. One harpoon for two critters. All right. Damn it. Get your face off of my face. Don't give up, Sebastian. All right. Eh, 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 Piece of shit! Hold on a second. Keys? Do I have any keys? Show me where I have keys? No. Okay, I have to go to the morgue to find out. Okay, fine. Damn it! Alright, get closer. Both of you. Alright. Eh! Eh! Ow! Eh! 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 Two more shotgun shells! Just a second. Sorry, I accidentally. Okay. Let's eat some pizza. Oh, fuck me. Can I get those, please? Please? No. Okay. Please? I really want those. Ow! Stop it! Do I have health? I do not. Okay. I have a freeze bolt. Oof. Oh, wait. No, this is where I came from. Okay. Fine.
Zombie babies!
Zombie babies! Okay. Thank God I didn't need to actually, you know, use ammo on those. More zombie babies! Y'all could give me shit for killing you, though. Excuse me. There we go. Swimming zombie babies! More zombie fetuses! Actually, they're not fetuses. They're just zombie babies. Last one up here. Yeah. It's actually kind of satisfying to me how they explode when you punch them. Something, 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 deeper psychosis, blah, 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 blah. Well, ammo anywhere? Maybe. Ooh, health. I'll take that. And the goo. Anything in there? Nope. Oh, okay. Light 'em up, up, up. Light 'em up, up, up. Light 'em up, up, up. Ah! An explosive crossbow bolt. That'll make me happy. Cave notes. I went in too deep, and of course it was a trap. Sophia told me to stop so many times, but it was only a little further to the truth. I knew there'd be challenges, but I was so close. I noticed the faintest breeze coming from the crack of this door. The store had to lead outside. This plate I found looks like it fits in the slot. It's probably the key. But which way does it go? 50-50 odds. And I've been here pacing for what feels like an eternity. Unable to make this simple choice. Sophia, if I make it out of here, I'll hold you in my arms. I'll tell you that you were right. And I'll never let you go.
Lol.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Pick up? Pick up? Pick up where? Bloody relief plate has faces carved into either side of it. The one side has blood streaked across it. Okay. So if... Okay. So if blood is streaked along the outs of the side of it, that... This is the side. Because it was facing the other way when it got blood squirted all across it. Clever puzzle. Clever design.
What the hell is going on?
There's no time. I need to figure out how to reverse this if we're going to stop him.
Who? This one? Who the hell is he?
I'm sorry, I have to find this.
I can't help if you leave me in the dark, Doc. And you need me to help.
We were working on a method. How can I explain this? It's... like linking brains together. Sharing everything on an electrochemical level. Emotion, memory, perception, everything. Directly. It's unprecedented. The implications on psychology, on pharmaceuticals, on consciousness itself.
Are you serious? It's a fucking nightmare.
Well, I didn't say it was perfect. Especially not with such a unstable host.
Great. So your research partner is a psychopath. And we're all inside his head.
Something like that.
Not exactly, no. All of us are contributing on some level. But he's the only one with conscious influence.
You know how he thinks. What does he want?
Well, it's just a theory, but I'd say he wants us dead.
Not exactly sure I blame him. Okay. There is door. And quite probably the way out of this area. Bottle. There was something else I saw. Ah, yes.
We dropped off Lily for her first day of preschool this morning. She's a brave girl. She seems like she'll be fine, Myra. Myra, God bless her, has had a tough 3 years. Raising a baby is a full-time job, and she's finally going to get the break she deserves. By break, I mean coming back to the KCPD Missing Persons Bureau. The amount of disappearances here seems to be growing. If we don't get to the bottom of it soon, there won't be anyone left to investigate. They'll all be missing. I exaggerate, of course, but there's something going on in Crimson City that needs to be stopped. And Myra will help see to that. She's damn good at her job, and obviously happy to be back in her element.
Oh. That gurney had developed a fault. Okay. No, let me get the bottle first, because I feel like I might need that. Health? Nothing? Okay. Light him up, up, up. Yum. Bruh. Oh, hi, Ruvik. Wow, that was a pretty quick chapter. Shit.
Was that someone else's memories?
Give me just a second, I need to refill my cup. Okay, mouse.
You were moaning in your sleep.
Well, with you as my nurse, Bayonetta. Sorry, that was inappropriate.
Let go of me! Let go of me!
Leslie? Hey Bayonetta, how you doing?
You don't look well at all. Memories are vague things indeed. It can be easy at times for memories to be distorted by others. That is why they must be cherished.
Yep. I agree with you there. Well, this place just changed colors on me, so... Hi, Ruvik. Well, what did I just pick up? Ooh, a health. Now I'll go ahead and use it. Wish I had more ammo. What? What is... Ah! I have a normal harpoon now. Okay. Wait a second. Did I try breaking these boards? Okay, yeah, all right, fine. Put that away, man.
Wait, I've seen that house somewhere. I've never been here before, but...
Do we have any goodies over here? Goodies over here. How about on this other side? Ammo, bullets, treats, goodies, anything? Potentially. Health? Yes, please. Goo. Goo. Okay, fine. Oh. Anything flashy, sparkly? Ah! Ah! Not me arguing with crows or ravens or whatever the fuck they are. Ooh. Yes, please. I have a sniper bullet. Ooh, more shotgun ammo. Yes, please. Okay. Do do ba da do ba da bow wa da ba da ba da ba da bow ba da ba da ba da ba ba da ba ba da ba da ba da ba ba da ba. Ooh, good thing I came back around. I didn't see that the first time. Anything on this side of the gate? Nope. Okay. Ba da 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 ba ba da. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Okay, and that just takes us back there. Ooh! More bullets! Bullets! Bullet! Alright. Ooh! Goo! Goo 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 goo. What that green goo? What that green goo do? All right, let's go inside. Hoi!
Hey! Stop, damn it!
Oh no. Tragic fire kills child and nanny in Crimson City, February 11, 2012. Despite the KCFD's quick arrival and best efforts, a fast-spreading house fire took the lives of a young girl and her babysitter yesterday afternoon in the Park Ridge neighborhood of Crimson City. Ale Castellanos, age 5, and her babysitter, Juanita Flores, 56, were unable to escape the smoke and flames that quickly consumed the single-family home. Lily's parents, both detectives for the KCPD, rushed to the scene but were too late to save their daughter from the flames. The blaze was finally defeated by firefighters after several hours, but the home was completely destroyed. The cause of the fire is under investigation, but initial findings point to the faulty electric wiring. Oof. Oof. All right, let me in.
I knew it.
Knew what, dude? Ba-dum-bum. intend to. That's why I'm here. Bodies found near countryside estate. Identification could take weeks. Four mutilated bodies found just outside of Victoriano estate. The bodies appeared to have had various crude surgeries performed on them. Wonderful. Missing. Ruben Victoriano, beloved son of wealthy Victoriano family, has not been seen since a fire at the family estate. Did I already use my morgue keys? I don't think I did. Oh, I did. Okay. Damn. All right, let's go use my goo. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. 18,000. Let's go. Okay. All right. Allons-y. Yeah, I didn't think so. All right. Mesh? Matches, yes, please. That usually means, oh, more health. More goo, yes, please. Ooh, yes, please. Sniper shots, yes. Ooh, I could hide under there. More goo. I'm probably being a little too brazen. Yeah, he found me. Okay, so important thing to know Ruvik is hunting me now. Okay. All right, so we're just gonna be a little bit more careful going forward. All right, all right. Ancient dining room note. I finally come to recognize the way, the portal to a new world. The details are all there, have been right in front of my nose. I'm appalled and incensed. I did not see them sooner. The specific process to break down a human's psyche, to obliterate it and give myself free reign, is so obvious. And now that I see it, now that what I have to do is in front of me, whatever, I feel as if there is nothing else I can do. I can have everything I sought, everything I've lost, but I need resources. Jimenez, that Cretan, will finally begin to earn his keep. Okay. Well. Alright, let's... Alright. Okay, door here. I think I hear zombie noises. Indeed, I hear zombie noises. Well, I'm just gonna let them feast. Fuck, Ruvik. Oh God. Sebastian? Ow. Fuck off. Ladder up there. Bottle, okay. All right. What's upper safe dial? The old safe dial is marked with the numbers 0 through 24. Interesting. Okay. Oh, shoot. Hi. Ow. Okay. Interesting. That's some kind of a guillotine image. Huh. Hmm. Hi, guys. Welcome back. Ruvik's room. Okay. I saw her there again, standing at the end of the hallway, long black hair, beautiful as ever, streaked with moonlight. Eyes, dark pools in her porcelain face. She wore her favorite red dress like a crimson sunset, like a streak of blood in the waning light. Laura, of course you couldn't be dead. Oh, buddy. Two matches, yes, please. Bottle. Health pack. You know what? I'ma use it. Oh God, Sebastian. Sebastian! Touching that door makes me safe. Okay. The fact that he came through that door too kind of pisses me off a little bit. Okay, was there anything else in here? I don't think so. All right. Next. Oh, shit. Yeah, I was about to do that, except I didn't see it in time. It's fine. We're fine. Annoyed, but fine. Okay. Can I open this? No. Okay. Why is there always green goo in the toilets? That has happened more than once. I think I'm gonna just... Did the woman have to giggle or chuckle or whatever she did?
Shit.
Nope. Fuck. I have a lot of ground to remake and to make up. Okay, because I don't think I got a checkpoint. Nope, I didn't. All right. Reload that. Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah. I'm actually going to be right back. I'm going to run to the bathroom. Don't go anywhere, y'all. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. All right. Into the thick of it. All right, Sebastian, let's go. All right, we picked that up. Don't need to read it. We read it before. Pick up the goo. Shush. Just see what happens. Hatchet, yes, please. If you do not know, a hatchet is an instant kill for a zombie. You know what? I'm gonna use this because these I can make. Good to see you. How you doing?
What do we have here?
How are you doing, Matt? Scent, pain, identity, mirth. Hanging in there? I'm doing all right.
Subject number 58, test 92A, electrode placement, M33, pain region. Ineffective. Anticipate greater results with stimulation of section F7.
I have no idea what I'm supposed to do with that, so I'm gonna leave that alone for now. Hey Matt, do you have any experience with this game? The Evil Within? Sorry, give me just a second. I have to check my phone. Absolutely none. Ooh. This is gonna be fun then. Sorry, let me... My phone has been being a dick all day. Come on. Come on. No. Okay. Evil Within is made by the same, some of the same people who made Resident Evil. Just as a general FYI. And I'm really enjoying it. There's been a couple of times that I've gotten frustrated with it just because, you know, it's not doing what it wants me to do is not evident. But, you know, not necessarily its fault. Oh, you're caught on a door there, are you, Ruvik? Lol. Alright, where's my hatchet? I had a hatchet. Give me my hatchet. Oh, hi. Have a hatchet. Well. Oh God. I hate these fucking bombs. Like, I love them because they give parts, but Jesus. And then, all righty. Ooh, a grenade. Thank you. That's always useful. Mansion music room note. Two worlds separated by a jagged chasm. Above, faceless spectators mocking the tragedy. Below, helpless victims losing everything. Interesting. Oh, wrong button. Okay. Well, from a previous playthrough before dying, I know where there's one of those safe dials at. And that's above in the library. Okay. We go upstairs. I'll go over here. Now let's go over here. Let's mess with that brain again. Actually, before we do, let's save. Just because I keep dying and I don't want to have to do all of this again, you know? Yes, I have been expected. Hello, Nurse Bayonetta. All right. Excuse me. Oh, bottle, right. Do 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 do. Yeah, fuck it. Better safe than sorry. All right, he said. Okay, put the sniper away. Okay. Yeah, F7. So about, okay. He says F7 in the recording. So it's about here.
Give you permission.
Come now, we're both men of science. Men of science are dedicated to the pursuit of knowledge. You can show me your experiments. I can show you things.
You wouldn't like them. You'd think they're gross.
In science, one must do any number of things a layperson may find disgusting. I've done many things others would consider distasteful.
You think I'm some kind of a monster?
You concern yourself so much with appearance, but that mind of yours, that's all that matters.
That's Marcello. Is that Ruvik with him?
You know, you guys really should not advertise yourself with growling sounds. Like, for real. Hey, Matt, you still there? I was just gonna tell you that, the most stressful part of this game is that they have intelligent zombies. Zombies that use weapons and will look for you in stealth and things like that. Isn't that just fun? All right, now let's save so I don't have to do that any of that again. I made progress, and I don't want to have to lose it when I die again. Okay.
That looks like the same red liquid.
Oh, that was one of the locks. Cool. I see. But yeah, Matt, doesn't that sound just so fun? Intelligent zombies. Yep, it's so great. Okay, I could go that way. What is this way? Another dial. Oh, that's the other half of the painting. And okay, well, I'm not gonna pick that up yet. Yeah, let's pick this up. 0 through 9, and it's the bottom half of the painting. Like so. Okay. Huh. Okay. All right, Ruvik. Not Ruvik. I mean, yes, Ruvik, but also not. All right. Pick up the shotgun shells, thank you. Oh shoot, hi. Ow, fuck you, man. That was uncalled for. See what I mean by intelligent zombies? Eleven heads. God damn it. Fucking jump scares, I swear to Christ. Okay, what do we got here? Alright, so it's that part of the brain. It's that side of the brain. Okay, so that is hope. That is trust. E29, C4, M8, O13. Which does it want? Okay, so C4. C4 is that part, right? There. Nope, incorrect. Oh, I'm too far forward. Okay, it's up here. No. God. Wait, what do you say?
Subject number 14, test 88C. One big priming. Temp 3. Electrode placement C4. Stimulation of the cingulate cortex. The hope center.
Has not received the family's usual donation this year.
And why would they? Has the hospital been doing anything worthy of donation?
The Victoriano family has always been a generous contributor. Where are your parents?
They've gone away.
When do you expect them?
Is there something you wish to discuss, Doctor?
I came to inform you hospital will no longer be able to provide you with assistance. Materials. Your research will very quickly disintegrate.
How dare you come into my home and threaten me?
Well.
the matter?
Oh, I have a morgue key, don't I? Go use a morgue key. Maybe it'll give us ammo. Or gel. Ew. Ammo. Cool, cool, cool. Thank you, Nurse Bayonetta. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. Oh well, it's fine. Oops. How much goo do I have? Nah, hold off. Come on. Okay, so I've been that way, I've been that way. That just leaves these. Alrighty. Wait, where? Oh, hi. Oh shit, he saw me. Stay down. Stay down. Stay. 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 Down. You. Shit face. Okay, I'm having too much fun. All right. All right, so we've been in there. We briefly poked our head that way. Let's poke this way. We haven't poked this way at all. Oh, it's locked. Hello, locked door. Okay, well, we'll come back for that, maybe. Do 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 do. Sorry, bug flying around my face. Well, not my face, my monitor, but still. All right, and here we go. All right, so I've been up there. I got the thing. Did I get everything else in here? I believe so, okay. Time is it? 10:30. Okay. Got in here. All right. And then we read that before, so I'm not going to read it again. More bullets. More goo. Writing place. Matches. Let's hide in here. Okay. Interesting that Ruvik hasn't shown up again. Because when we were in here previously, this was the second time he showed up. Oh, that was almost bad. No, I didn't want to. Oh, good. It didn't actually use any of my bullets. Kind. That was kind of the game. Door here.
Maximum frequency stimulation of cortical regions has proven less than effective. The subjects scream and scream, but they die much too quickly. Tailored settings achieve better results. The only question that remains is which regions to focus on.
God!
Maximum frequency stimulation of cortical regions has proven less. The subjects scream and scream.
What's funny is the zombie saved me from the bomb that I was causing to go off.
Settings achieve better results.
Okay, this takes me back to here. Okay. Wait, where's my hatchet? I had a hatchet. Where'd my hatchet go? The game ate my hatchet. Oh, there it is. Put it down when I interacted with the thing. Okay. I love that the zombie saved me from the explosion of the bomb. That was pretty great. Ooh, a grenade! I missed that. Good thing I came back this way. Shit. Health. How am I doing on that? I have two. No, I'm not gonna use one. I'm not low enough to worry about it yet. All right. Okay. Rude. Nothing in the cabinet. Oh, I will, however, break that and take the key within. How dare? How dare? Empty cupboards. Pshaw. Let's take the big jar of goo. Let's take the explosive crossbow bolt. All right.
Subject number 12.
Envy, fear, malice, causality. First try. Well, no, I'll take that hatchet. Thank you. All right, that's all three. All three locks on that main door. Let's go back to the save room and proceed. Honestly, things could be worse, Nurse Bayonetta. Alright, so first things first. What's this? Oh. First things first, we're gonna go to the morgue and open this. Yes, more goo. Yes. Now, how are we doing here? I'm still missing quite a bit of those. On the old collectibles side of things. Time to level up, level up. Time to level up. All right. Increase health. Increase sprint time. Melee damage. Can't do melee damage though. Syringe recovery. I'm actually healing okay, honestly. Could increase the damage of my pistol. Decrease the reload time. Clip capacity. All right, I will do that. You know what? I'm gonna do that too. And that. Leveling up is such a treat. Now let's come back over here, talk to Nurse Bayonetta. Hey babe, how you doing? We're gonna save the game, accept. Alright. And now, warg through the mirror. Okay! And now the game really did eat my hatchet. Because it was no longer in my hand before I went into the mirror. oh well. Well. Hi, Rivik.
Peel, pristine skin. Thoughts from the mines. What do you fear, little one? Peel away, no tearing. Expose everything.
Ruvik?
Yeah. I was just making sure there's nothing else to pick up. Oh, Lord. Okay. Well. No, actually, I will go ahead and heal. Mannequin. Well. What am I supposed to do? Oh. Oh man, I can't backtrack. Okay, well, I could get that, but there was still a trap that I missed. Oh well. Ooh, goo! Okay, I'll take that. That's a good consolation prize. See where a check pointed me. Oh, not far. Okay. All right. Well, we know bullets don't do shit to it. At least not yet. Let's save our ammo. Do you do anything to him? Nope. Okay. Ow. Huh. Achoo! Excuse me. Come on, buddy. Come here. Dang it. I really want to get that fucking third trap, man. God damn. Come on, break the lock. There you go. Come here. Oh God, run. No, Sebastian, no! Ah, that was my bad. I pushed crouch instead of sprint. Ah, fuck me. Well, I got the thing. I have to get the first trap before going into that back corner, luring him around. So I got the order of operations. I just need to pull it off. You know? Okay, hold on just a second. Because I just realized I can't actually see it. There we go. Okay. Come on, break. Nope, okay. Hi, Ruvik, let's go. All right. Bring you over here. Come on, come on. Come on. Come on, buddy. A little faster. All right. And then we do this. I didn't grab that. Come on. Oh, I missed the goo. Okay, now he's gone, so I can come back and I can get the goo. Come on, get the goo. There we go. All right, cool, 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 cool. We got everything. Yeah, bitches. All right, we got a jar of goo over here. Ooh, map piece. Take that.
I led here.
Put that away. Any statues to shoot? Or break? Okay, all right. Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Boom. Oh.
There's kids in there.
I didn't hear anything.
What the?
Ruben Victoriano. Ruvik. Oh, and his friends.
Shit. I better get out of here.
Oh, poor Ruvik. Anything to pick up? Probably not. Nope. Okay. All right, time to waste another bullet. Let's go. Dude, you suck. Come on. Okay, I'm missing something here. Oh, there's another thing. Oh! Helps if I, you know, complete the entire puzzle. Wait a second. Wait, can I draw it back the other way? No, I can only do the one way. Okay. Now we're here. Come on. There you go. Ew. A key. Yes, please. Ruvik, I know what happened to you, man. Could you just let it go for me? My dude. Oh, shoot. Hi. Could you just not, please? I did nothing. I did nothing. I was a detective in Crimson City. Okay. Excuse me.
You must eat. You've got to keep your strength up.
My children. I want...
Beatrice, we have been through this.
Sometimes I hear his...
Oh, I wish I hadn't pushed through that. Oh, well. No, don't pass through yet. No, don't pass through yet. I wasn't done with the room. Okay, fine. End of the chapter? Yep, end of the chapter. Okay. Craftsman's tools. Honestly, that feels like a good place to call it. It's 11:14, almost 11:15. Yeah, that feels like a good place to call it to me, honestly. I just saved, so, you know. No need to worry about not finding a saving point when I need to. So, yeah. Thanks for hanging out with me as I've been playing through these spooky streams. Excuse me. the tomorrow we'll be continuing The Evil Within. At the usual time of 8 p.m. I'll let you know if there's some if there's something preventing that. Remember that there will not be a stream this Friday, and there might or might not be a stream on the following Monday. We'll see. I'll let y'all know. And remember that Thursday, my stream will be at 2 p.m. instead of 8 p.m. Yeah, that's about all I got. Make sure you check out these amazing people up here at the top of the screen. If you wanted any more recommendations or you want to check out my prior streams, check out maybe what I'm doing not on Halloween, things like that. You could find links to my YouTube where all my streams are and things like that in my Linktree, as well as a Patreon, Discord, and all my other socials are in there as well. Yeah. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all tomorrow. I love you all. Peace out.